In this video, we will learn about the overview and features of pandas, its usage, okay, why it is important and its role in Python. So if you want to work around data, analyze the data and manipulate it, then the pandas library is one of the best libraries of Python. It is built on top of the Python programming language. Okay, it is easy to use and powerful. It is widely used for different fields like statistics, web analytics, advertising, even neuroscience. Okay, if you have a data set, let's say you have a Netflix data set with the records of all the users and you want to clean the data, you want to remove the duplicates, then use pandas. Easily load and read data sets into your Python program using the predefined functions, the built-in functions of pandas. Load files of different formats, data sets like Excel, CSV, JSON, XML. Okay. As well as you can handle duplicates, find the duplicates and remove them. All this you can do with this powerful pandas library. It was initially developed by Wes McKinney in 2008. Let us see the features. I told you before that if you want to analyze your data or manipulate it, then pandas is quite important. It is very much useful in data science and data analysis. You can easily analyze and manipulate the data. If you want to read your CSV files, do it with pandas. You can also find and fix the inaccurate data, the duplicates, as I told you before. Completely clean the data so that you can generate meaningful insights from it, just like what we do in data science. So it is one of the most powerful data science libraries. Also, if you have incomplete data, null data, you can easily handle them with pandas. Also, you can insert or delete columns from a data frame. Data frame is basically a two-dimensional tabular data with rows and columns where you'll store your data. Easily add or insert columns, also remove it. You can also group the rows and columns of a data frame or series. Series in pandas are basically a one-dimensional array like a column in a table. It can hold data of any type. So you can work around the series and data frame in pandas. In this video, we saw how we can easily work around pandas, how we can easily understand pandas, its features, its usage. Thank you for watching the video.